First, insert the table to the document. After that, please go to the References tab and click Insert Caption. From the Caption box, you can choose Table as the type of label. Then, write the caption. For example, Data Collection. Afterward, click OK. Now, you will see the caption of the table automatically inserted to the document below the figure. The purpose of inserting the caption using Microsoft Word format is to enable you to automatically generate the list of tables.